movie theater and the bowling alley are next to each other. Okay, this is the amateur bowling center. I'm not sure why they have those separated, the tournament from the amateurs, but I guess the tournament requires stricter resin and stuff like that on the lanes. Keep in mind, this is a Monday at 1:30 p.m. They're doing all this business on a Monday. Got to be one of the most successful properties all over Vegas. Snack bar, cheeseburger $9.95, BLT $5.95, grilled cheese $5.95. It's not too bad. A slice of pepperoni or a slice of veggie $3.95. It's pretty good, actually. And they have Krispy Kreme donuts. And they got this arcade.